Citifield.
Dun 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 dun.
This is Shea Bridge, and this is the promenade, where all the main food is. And you can see all of the different things that they have. Here at the New York Mets Citifield Baseball Park, and Anthony just got a blue smoke. Go ahead. What is it?
It's a blue smoke pulled pork sandwich on a potato roll. Beautiful. Look at
okay,
that.
Okay, let's
look
see. How does it taste? Let us know.
We're going to see how it tastes.
Mm. So what do you think?
Delicious, nice smoky taste, moist, absolutely delicious.
Think it'd be better with a little pickle?
Maybe a little pickle in there.
The Sweet Chick, the great chicken place that they have in Brooklyn, New York. And over there is the Alonzo Grill with Beyond Burger, Cola Burger, and Classic Burger. Yum. Here is the Arancini Brothers Arancini Bowls. Mmm. And what do we say when we're here?
Let's go Mets!
Woo! Come on, DeGrom, you're the best!
Let's go Mets!
Nathan's famous right here at Citifield. Mmm, the only way to have it. Spicy mustard, onions, and sauerkraut. Yum. Thank you. Thank you.